请在 WNS。
More time.
Yeah, yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head. Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
ought to... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Yes! It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
At least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No, why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay, if you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There! See?
Okay. Starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry. I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft rock.
All right. I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right?
Way to do it. Right. Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those wrecks. Better than dirt now. Good! Bullseye! Okay, practice is over. Okay, here we go. Are you ready?
What's happening?
Hijacked in. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
It's cool, but I'm good.
Of course. I understand. I didn't want you to feel... Oh, fuck. They found us. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapid! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul, in full force!
Take them out, then haul ash here and make yourselves useful.
Go straight to camp. We have to help the family. Almost there.
Okay, I see panic. Those bastards are in for a surprise.
Okay, V. Let's get to work. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family, not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place, quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
What in hell?
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
Shit!
No,
I'm
serious. Did
you see the Bastidus connection?
We all owe you.
It blasted them into
me! So you can count on me if it tells us.
No squirming.
Always.
Lie still, I need to examine.
Good to know.
They won't dare show their faces again. How many did we drop?
Our loss. That's what
Nobody's behind the bar.
They could have been
that lower. I like.
That basilisk could come around sooner. Pan Am missing from camp at such a critical moment. She'll have some explaining to do.
What is
Beer?
She to you?
Lemonade?
I see it. Hell.
All right with lemonade.
Suit done? Yourself.
Moose has got a nasty ass gash too.
To happy endings.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
It's really not that simple.
You either want to or not. What's so complicated?
That's the problem. What I want right now doesn't mean a thing.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it all over. I promise.
V?
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
Oh, V.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, It's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening? Exactly.
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
V, cut the crap and tell me what's going on. I'm worried.
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up. Now, Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Of course.
Finally. We were worried.
Yeah.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay? Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.
See, you made yourselves at home already.
We do have some experience in this. This is a good place. We have greater control over the area. The rest will settle in quickly. But tell us, how are you? You scared us.
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
I spent it! So what? Bah! Piss off! Just shut up already!
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Pan Am.
How'd you do?
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.
You, staying in California much longer?
We need to work. Preferably the more lucrative kind.
No better place than Night City in that regard. But the nature of biz here is such that sooner or later you'll step on some bigwig's pinky toes. So we'll see how it goes.
You, Pan Am, and the cowboy. Now that sounds like a story I want to hear.
Wouldn't call it a story so much as just another episode of what happens to folk traveling on the road.
You gonna spill it or not?
Me and Pan Am were hauling cargo from San Francisco to Kansas for one of these so-called cowboys. That's what we called the owners of those huge sin meat farms. Kansas was riddled with them operations, but Pan Am never seen one. So we get there, we unload the cargo, some valves for boilers, doesn't matter. Stench in the air is unbearable. Pan Am's face is green. She's practically gagging. Then the owner struts over to us, cowboy hat in hand, about to say howdy, when Pan Am...
No.
Pan Am drenches his boots with that day's lunch. I thought that was it, that we were screwed. But you know what the cowboy said? No need to bow, I'll just take a handshake.
No wonder Pan Am instantly knew what you meant back at the AV.
Talk later then, I guess.
Got some trouble with the signal range. Who knows? Maybe it's Dakota and her damn dream catcher.
Know why I read? Because only fiction's capable of conjuring up any kind of sense about this world.
Hello?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Browse to your heart's content.
What do you mean I wasn't supposed to?
Well, there you have it.
Yeah, I know. I wanted it.
Thank you.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We've managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
We'll handle it. Don't ask me how, but we will. I give you my word.
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
Raph and Shiv, were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
You can find an implant like that in Night City. No questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know, V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
You there. Sir, did Dakota send you?
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dynalar Super Kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
And these will get to you in...
Yeah, yes. Later. I know. I have to go now.
They never make it easy, right fucking now. Do they?
About to pop lead!
Give him hell!
No, fuck! Ow!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I won't if you can give me an explanation, and it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Oh, fuck it. Never mind. You won't
please
get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
No one's touched this implant apart from you, right?
Well, I can't say for certain.
Think carefully now. I don't want to have to jack into you and find out for myself.
The police, they put a virus on the super kidney. The original firmware is on this shard. You'll need to swap them out.
Get out of my sight.
Oh, Mother of God. Thank you. Thank you.
Out of my sight. This better be worth it.
Thank you.
got Jake's implant, but there's a virus on it. You'll have to swap out its firmware with the original on the shard.
What a surprise. Nomads always get special treatment. Thanks for being careful, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
Hey, got a client. Well, actually, it's just Nancy's son who's looking to get back something that was stolen. And, yeah, that Nancy. The one who punched keys in Samurai. Oh, one more thing. If you could recover this Gonk's wheels too, that'd be real nice. So, you in? If so, find the details attached.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week.
All night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Crow Mandagora's 16 new flavors and mix it up.
Hello. It's time for your local news. A raid on an organic meat cow.
No, you will put that away. I will find you!
Got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Oh. Get the wheels too?
You scared right now?
What? That not allowed? You know how hard it is when your parents famous? You don't. Nobody does. Maybe Yorinobu Arasaka.
You don't get along with your mom.
You know, I don't even remember the last time I called her mom. Don't even call her Bess Isis or Mother or Nancy. The incredible one and only Bess Isis. Shit.
Park downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed, and payments on its way.